quite well camouflaged with the leaf litter. So these ones haven't yet opened into a parasol, they're just still at their button stage. They've got quite a bulbous bottom of the stem. And, and the other thing that's quite distinctive about them is that they've got a hollow stem. This one's a bit buggy, so. Very distinctive flecky cap, shaggy. Got a distinctive ring, which sometimes slides up and down the smooth stem. Whereas a normal parasol mushroom has got that same sort of feathery, flecky pattern on the stem as well. So these two are in good nick. They often sit up quite proud out of the leaf litter with a very sort of umbrella shaped cap. That's what they call parasols, quite shaggy. So these ones are just about half opened. These first ones were still like a ball. Spotted a little bird's nest around here. It'll be empty this time of the year. It's autumn. Little fantail. Bit of a turkey tail.
shaggy parasols that just gathered. Just gonna fry them up in some sliced onion, garlic, ginger root, a bit of butter, a salt and pepper. Cook them very well. Any of these wild mushrooms, it's best to not eat too many of them and cook them thoroughly. Some people reportedly get sore guts if they eat these, but I have no issues with that. I know that's any issues. But I don't need a whole heap of them at once, and I do cook them thoroughly. So you can see the stem is whole. And the bruise is sort of brownish orange color. So it helps to identify them, sort of creamy colored gills, a hollow stem, smooth stem, and bruise is sort of orangey brown when it's cut. So I'm just going to saute those onions, ginger, garlic until they're sort of soft, and then I'll add the shaggy parasols. Right, so here's the supper. So it's that's the shaggy parasols, garlic, onion, ginger, some chocolate on top of baked stuff from the lady next door, good honor. This is a salmon, just trout, and that's salmon from Lake Coleridge, which if you look at the videos you'll see when I caught those. And on a bed of salad from the garden. I don't grow the carrots or the capsicums, but I grow everything else. And watercress, wild mustard, oops, nasturtiums, that's the mustard, bit of garlic, bit of turmeric root. And all washed down with a bit of my homemade blackboy, elderberry, raspberry, hawthorn, and apple. Homemade wine, 18%. Wonderful stuff. So that's supper for a forager, and homegrown veggies and homemade wine. Wonderful. The shaggy parasols are delicious. Right up there with porcini. So, sláinte.